Social, maybe? No. You too?
The shrines are gathering power.
Okay, well, I hope it's clearer, but I did notice just now that when I just alt-tabbed real quick and I didn't click start the stream, so that's probably what it was.
Oh.
But you should be obviously seeing it now, right? So I would guess. Unless it is truly broken.
No, not off your profile page.
It's kind of silly.
Wait, maybe. Oh, yeah. It says she was playing Dark Souls 3, though. I'd like click on your banner to get it to come up. It didn't say you were live, though.
So you got it?
Yeah, okay. I got it. It's weird though, I keep hearing myself after a few seconds after I say stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll have to mute the stream. So I got the streaming mode enabled on Discord so that it includes the voices from you guys on my stream. Submit some more feedback that says, just kidding, my friend's stupid.
Well, I think it's still legit feedback, like... nothing is obvious, it's not obvious... Yeah. ...that you're live. Good. Let me see. Let me just go to gaming.youtube.com. Live. Oh, my channels, it shows up there. But it says you lied in Dark Souls 3, but that's a lie. I feel like I'm being lied to. Oh shit, my fishing license is expiring.
You have a fishing license?
Yeah.
Jesus, dude.
I took Parker.
Okay. I'm like, who are you, Jay? Going golfing?
Parker really had a good time. Shit, apparently I was part of some class action lawsuit against Ticketmaster.
Yeah, me too.
Getting some discount codes. $2.25 credit on a future online ticket purchase. Look out for that. $5 credit against your next UPS charge. It's fucking garbage.
Yeah, it's worthless.
Alright. Anyway, I just flipped over to your stream and saw you die.
Hey man. They've really fucked Jaina with survivability. Like, until 20, you know? Like.
It's like Illidan just dives on you and then there's nothing you can do.
Yeah, I mean literally nothing. I just have to like run away and hope to God that somebody pulls him or something happens.
Just throw your spells at your feet. Stitches too. Can pull you in.
If you're sure.
Fucking body blocked the shit out of that Uther.
So it's weird, dude. Like, your banner and your channel page or whatever is your live stream, but it doesn't say live anywhere on your profile. And if you click your banner, it takes you to your stream. So I think my feedback is still valid.
I think you're about to see an MVP play.
Ready for that. Got it full screen.
Fucking MVP.
Oh, I seen it. That ring?
Yeah. Gotcha.
The old trip school. Wait, which one of those guys was Tiny Rick?
They're Stitches.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Yeah, they're Stitches.
Oh, you are dead.
Yeah.
There's no surviving that. But, you got the Sylvanas kill.
And the ice block. I was like, ooh.
Oh, and the Illidong died. Nice. You guys might win this game.
You never know, bro.
This half-streamed game.
Love the way that dragon fucking just does work on heroes. Like Li Ming.
Yeah, I think I like 3-shot of Lunara when I hit it the other night.
Oh yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, that Li Ming is stupid. How will she get She got saved. Let me teleport onto this dragon. I bet I can kill it.
Got him.
Oh, no spoilers, man.
Oh.
I just see you riding in.
Who knows what's gonna happen? Who knows?
You're just riding in right now is all I see. And the ring goes down and oh my god, the deletions. It's like they don't see it coming.
I mean, they should. They definitely don't, though, which I'm okay with.
Nobody reacted at all to you being there. They're just like, oh, let's just stand in a big group. She didn't even get to keep, though.
Yeah, we should have just fucking tickled it one more time, you know?
Yeah, it's almost done.
There we go. I mean, maybe we'll get it. Maybe we won't.
Spoilers. Chances for the MVP play here. You got slowed. Oh, that Li Ming should not survive. Oh, nice. Tagged her in the butt. Good game, no synergy from the Rexxar.
Yeah.
Tell me who Rexxar synergizes with.
Like, we're not, like, we didn't lose. Like, he's all bitching. Like, good game, it's fucking over.
Because he died, man.
Well, you know, we'll come back to life in 60 seconds.
It's just no synergy, dude. Should have a thought shower about it.
Still almost died right there. Jesus.
Onward.
That Li Ming blowing all her goodies on me.
Mm-hmm. When she's doing that disintegrate, you should just drop your spells on her, no matter what's happening. Because she can't move. You could just ringed her, you could just blown her up. She missed with all her other spells, the disintegrate's not gonna kill you. Not me.
No fucking synergy right there. Just keep watching, Jake. You'll see that we have no synergy.
I'm waiting for the none. The no synergy here. Looks like you synergized, freezing them all in the Starfall there. The Rexxar didn't miss every single stun, might be helpful.
Yeah. I mean, like, I can't... to be honest, I've missed my skill shot twice during that little confrontation too, but, like, he's jumping all over me being crazy.
Yeah.
I just don't know what else I can do.
They lower the cooldown on Ice Block? It doesn't seem very long.
It's only 20 seconds.
That's not bad.
Yeah, I mean, it's much lower than it used to be, but at the same time, you don't get it till 20, so...
Yeah.
And you see how many times it actually saves my life. Like, never.
Zero.
Like, zero times. Never. Yeah.
It should never, because... It's... You're gonna have to use it when you're out of position, and so you just stay out of position, and everybody can just surround you.
I mean, in a perfect world, right? Like, your team would save you before... Like, that's the reason, but, like, that never...
Yeah, I agree. Oh, they should die for this. These transgressions. No, he pooped. Can't chase.
Pooped too good.
Sorry, you're gonna take a keep of those minion groups up top? Maybe? Oh no, Sylvanas is there.
I mean, to be fair, right, like, Rexxar wasn't doing horrible.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I've only been watching a little bit of this game, but... It's a pretty selfish thing to do in a Hero League game, to play something that has to kind of be carried so hard. Oh, you just won the game, didn't you, by getting that thing? should probably click the core and just ignore everybody.
Yeah. Got a little reverse shit talk in there at the end.
I saw a synergy.
I did pretty good.
Yeah, I didn't see.
You want in on the next one?
If you're playing another one.
Yeah, I mean, I've been sleeping like absolute dog shit lately. Last night I went to bed at 4 a.m.
Nice.
Yeah, so I figure the longer I lay there not sleepy, the worse it is. So, gonna try a new tactic. But I do have to use the bathroom real quick and let Warren outside, so be right back.
Yeah, I probably gotta load up anyway.
Yeah, I'm having a really hard time sleeping lately, and for whatever reason, I just couldn't go to sleep at all last night till like ridiculous, and so I didn't even go to work today, because I, you know, woke up at 9 o'clock feeling like a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Hey man, Arch R3Z Arch live stream HOTS from 1 month ago got 8 views. Watch out.
That was probably like 4 of those were me trying to figure out if I could see when you were live.
Oh yeah. Damn it.
Not to burst your bubble.
Oh yeah, I don't really expect it because there's no editing done. Like the pacing is awful. Like nobody should watch those videos.
There's no commentary.
Yeah. Except for the banter back and forth between us when we're playing.
Yeah. Which I think is funny.
I agree. I watched that Overwatch Dragons animated short.
That's pretty good.
It was good. Yeah.
I didn't realize there was a story behind Overwatch.
Well, I saw that stupid Winston one, you know, and I was like, eh. And then I saw the Tracer one, and I was like, okay, that's kind of neat. But then that one was real good.
Skipper, you gonna make it?
What this be? First person mode, Dark Souls. Oh, I guess somebody did a mod.
Showing him wrecking people in like when he gets invaded or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's such high level though. Look at how much health he has. Just a fucking bar along the whole screen.
Yeah. More games until I get ranked. It's so stupid.
Yeah, Trip's got, I think, three more.
New season will start before I ever get ranked.
Yeah, the thing is, just get ranked so you get the rewards for ranking. When they come
out. Rewards?
So, you'll probably rank somewhere around me in the 20s. So, if you get in the 20s, you'll get 4,000 gold and a mount. And a portrait, so it's kind of worth
it. I've already got all the mounts I need, man.
Well, true.
Championship banners. Yeah. Asmo Duncan.
God, I wish we'd find a game. Fucking hell.
Right?
WTF, mate.
I don't know. I was over here watching some first person Dark Souls. Thought that would be enough. Hey, there we go. I hear a noise.
Cursed Hollow.
Hey. My usual spot, just right in the middle. Oh. No! What did I ban?
Well, let's see if anybody says anything. My opinion is to ban Tracer.
I'm done with that. Fuck with Tracer.
That way we get a Li Ming, maybe? Question mark? Yeah. Absolutely taking Thrall here.
Change off that skin.
Hmm?
That skin I have for Falstaff that makes him look like Mirrodin.
Oh, yeah. Well, you can highlight and see now. They fixed it. Okay. You put your mouse over it and then.
I'm not playing Falstaff.
Nope.
Play ETC. Again. I suppose.
ETC is not a bad pick. This team is not very chatty.
Mm-mm. Should I ban out now?
Well, we've already got the tank, so I would say a tank. Let's see who they ban. And they're gonna ban Rhaegar. Yeah, so I would ban Mirrodin. Or Johanna. Yeah, ban,
which one?
Ban Joe.
So they're gonna pick Mirrodin?
Yeah. Almost assuredly.
Here comes the Rexxar pick.
Then really, we'd all be tilted at that point.
Just boat the shit out of us.
Oh my god, Rexxar, why? Hero's gonna need to play a healer. Abathur Diablo, WTF. Wow.
Oh, the Lily.
Wow. If our guy takes the Illidan, I'm good with that. My hatred is unending. Only because we've got the blonde Lily, and then we banned the Johanna, so that's really good for our Illidan.
For Illidan, yeah, he can't be blinded. Who else can blind?
Artanis with his ult.
They won't take Artanis here. Mm-mm. They need a support.
They really do.
Or maybe they won't take one and we'll just...
Yeah.
No Brightwing. That's actually good against Illidan.
Yeah, Polymorph him.
But, if I get him dancing...
I'm satisfied with this situation.
I just need to try and get Falstaff and Brightwing in the dance. Actually, all of them can interrupt me. Damn.
Yeah. Well, Brightwing can poly you. Diablo could stun you.
Nazebro
can't.
No, he can't do anything. But that means I have to catch, you know, three people.
Or isolate one. Maybe.
It's all good.
I think it'll be good, because I got a Sundering too.
Yeah.
It'd be nice for if I Sunder and split two of them off, and then you go in and launch those two, maybe. We'll see. I studied too long to be bested by five people from nowhere.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Alright. I will try not to die solo lane.
You pick Thrall, man. You knew what you were getting yourself into.
Indeed. Found Abathur. Looks like they found our Illidan.
Oh shit, I'm dead now.
No, guys. It was going so well.
I got killed by Brightwing.
Ouch.
But they were all five middle, so we're getting the XP advantage regardless.
Mm-hmm.
Somehow they're pulling ahead here. Maybe I should go up.
Well,
these two go together. You doing alright down there?
Yeah, I'm not too bad.
Is Abathur on Zebra or?
He's bouncing around.
Okay.
I'm doing alright though. Zebra's missing though. He was down here for a bit, but I don't know where he went.
He came up here.
Okay.
Oh shit, I'm dead again. Damn it! You should be able to get that. They just came up top hard.
All stopped here.
Brightwing came down. Just forget about false set on this map.
You got it.
They're back there just wrecking.
Hey man, if they want to go deep and ham, that's alright. I'm gonna get XP and do the normal.
Yeah, just went over there just trying to tank for him a little bit.
Lele just got fucked because she was being greedy. Oh boy.
That'll be me next.
There's three bottom. Think you're out there by yourself?
I am. Get out of there. Oh wait, the Elden went in. I gotta go. Oh god! I'm dead. I'm stuck in this.
Fucking Li Ming should come clean up.
She's getting zoned by Zebro. Careful. Don't get rooted. Oh my god, she's got killed by Diablo.
Well, we tried.
Yeah, that's a good try.
Oh my god, I got so fucked.
They're 10.
Yeah. Fall back.
Leaving's dead.
Oh man, I'm dead. It's such a... this map is so hard to engage on. There's so many areas they can come from. And so many areas that our team splits off into.
Three pushing top. I think this is gone.
Coming.
This is gone, man. I tanked that tower as long as I could, man. Oh god. I got you guys out. Li Ming's gonna get the thing. I think we're alright. That's an Abathuria. I'm having a hard time staying alive.
Yeah, there's not a whole lot of frontline help.
just need XP.
Taking boss or something. Well, it looks like we're taking boss. Maybe I'm doing the right thing by not being
there.
You're
doing the right thing. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. If you see them come on us, though, that's when you need to come.
They're all middle right now, all four.
Alright. Coming. I hit a fucking four-person mosh there. How did we lose?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I had a good sundering, too. Like, I don't know, man. The curse falls upon you, heroes. But meanwhile, like, our boss is just doing work.
Well, he got a fort down. It's just got us to 13.
But then they got a boss.
Yeah, which is gonna push our keep down, probably. Everybody showed up. Everybody came through.
Our Illidan. So bad. We got fucked there. Why fight? Why not?
Yeah, we had that fucking fight. I hit my mosh after Diablo hit his stun.
I mean, I agree that, you know, you shouldn't be taking risky fights and stuff, like, I get that, but we had them two on, like, we caught them unawares, right?
Yeah.
They're all nice and lined up for the tribute, and we're all scattered around the world.
It's okay, this one doesn't matter.
It'd be nice to get, though.
I agree.
That fucking double false dodge bullshit.
Like, the Diablo stun is like instant, right? So if I start to do my thing, he hits it every time.
What do you mean?
So like I slide in to do my ult and they hear ding ding ding, so Diablo instantly hits his R, so even if he's in the dance, I still get stunned out of it.
Yeah.
Around our boss, probably.
Yeah, we got.
Oh, fuck. I shouldn't try to save him.
Who went in?
Just let it go. Illidan.
God, why?
I don't know.
We weren't together, like, not even remotely.
Nope.
God. Alright. Well, the team is tilted. That's what it is. Because Li Ming has zero kills. That's what it is. And we get a curse here.
Yep. Boss and curse. I feel like these tributes are coming really fast. Am I wrong?
I don't know, man. Could be. Push coming in top now. Probably boss siege camp once they're done. Yep. This is gonna be tough.
Can't fight him. Like, I could mosh on him, I guess. It can't get any better than that, man.
No, dude, it's just the double false dodge just sitting there wrecking us. So. Or had the Abathur version. Yeah.
Okay, that was my fault. That game was my fault.
Nah.
Everybody just blames everybody in this shit.
Yeah, dude, that's what happens. I mean, because what were you supposed to do? Mosh the boss?
Yeah, man.
You can't, you know? Like. Fuck off.
That game, it's Illidan. That was all Illidan, in my opinion.
Mm-hmm. Well, when you commit.
Because if you pick an Illidan, you are expecting your team to build around you, right?
Yeah.
So, I don't know. Feel like he didn't do enough.
Well, he last picked an Illidan. We couldn't build around him.
Well, yeah, I know. I just mean, like, You play around him, not build around him.
Hmm. Yeah, maybe. Well, we could have, but the problem is, he was making poor choices. To me. Yeah. That was kind of a odd team comp anyway.
Yeah. He should have taken a ranged carry, not a Illidan. We already had you.
Yeah. He could have taken had, a Rainer or a Vala.
Yeah, and they already had Falsehood, right? So all of our melee just can get pushed out of the way.
Yeah.
Gonna be different than in the middle this time. Oh, second.
Oh, first pick. Whoop, whoop. If we get first ban, nah, they get first ban. Well, fuck. We'll see what gets through here. Oh, and you get the ban too, huh?
Oh, do I? Oh, yep. Shit. I didn't even look.
Yeah, well, you'll ban KT, or they will. Alright. So, ban Tracer, give them Li Ming, which means we take who?
It's up to you, man.
Because if they don't pick Li Ming here, then you definitely should play Li Ming.
Okay.
But they probably will pick her.
It's gonna be a first pick Rexxar.
Oh my god, that is great. Battlefield of Eternity. So you get the Li Ming pick, and then I get what? Don't want Jaina? I want Vala.
Anything you want.
I want Vala for the damages on the immortals. I would have took Jaina and had Li Ming Jaina, but then I was like, well, that might be too much burst. Yeah. Marshall Rainer, good pick.
Should I ban now?
Well, they've already got a tank and a healer, so just ban Falstad. So we don't have to deal with that bullshit again.
Yeah, I was trying to think of shit I didn't want to deal with.
Yeah. Why would we ban Medic? Decision.
Yeah.
This guy.
Don't listen to this Gilvaz guy.
Fucking high.
I'll give him the LOL. I'm not really laughing, Greg. This is a lie. That's an internet lie you just witnessed.
Shit, dude. I do that all the time. That LOL stands for I'm tolerating your bullshit a moment longer.
Yeah. I just don't want to tell you before the game starts is what the LOL is.
Yeah. Lily's a good pick. Joanna would be a good pick, too.
It's gonna go ETC, it looks like. So.
Oh, we definitely gotta go Joe now. Fucking Illidan Rainer. Blind would be so good.
I will fight to my last breath.
Come on, yay.
He just, like, countered their whole team right there.
Yeah, every fucking person on there. Yeah. Oh, I see his master ETC portrait, though. He probably really loves ETC. Can't blame him.
He saw it, man. He saw what was going on. Now I gotta decide how to build.
I don't know anything about Li Ming, brother.
I got it. I think I'll be alright. I think I got an idea. I think it's gonna work.
You gonna get Dove on, though?
I know. I'll be alright.
Probably.
I'm gonna have mana problems.
I probably will too, actually. I'm auto attack building. Fuck this shit. That's what I say.
Suppose.
Yeah, I'll go up there too since we've got Karazim, or not Karazim, Zul.
Let's see, we all, yeah, leave him by himself and we'll see what they do. He knew what he was picking.
Hey man, that's what you get when you pick a Zul, or a Zag, or a Thrall. Oh, I'm Vala. Okay. I forgot for a minute.
All right, Johanna, you kind of have to do the thing here. I'm not doing it.
Oh, don't face check. Oh God. Yeah, I'm not either. Fuck this. Joe can face check all she wants.
I'll face check top. I wasn't face checking that bottom part.
They got two on the Illidan bomb. Yeah, Lily's going bot. Okay. Whoa.
Right.
Did not win that.
No, they got Illidan and Rainer, man.
Well, let's just stay on it. Okay, we're not. Still lose.
Any help?
Gotcha.
I depart.
Oh!
Reiner got melted!
Got no mana. God,
going deep.
That's fine.
I think we just got serious. We just got all quiet and concentrated.
Mm-hmm. We get some juice.
Yeah, just do it. Joke. Fucking super deep. Nice.
Courtesy LOL.
This guy. He's getting all the courtesy lols.
They're getting that bottom camp.
We're all coming, except for Zul.
I Damn. God, man. Keep getting gibbered up on that wall there. I'm just autoing because I don't have any mana.
Don't blame you there.
You didn't work, dude.
Yeah, poking them with my buttons.
Doing the dippus.
Who were we missing that fight to start with? Joe?
Joe was bottom.
Okay, yeah, so I feel like we were missing at least one person, because that went weirdly.
Yeah, Joe was bottom, but it didn't matter.
Yeah.
He still won that pretty hard.
Yeah.
And help back here.
Dead. Dead AF. Everybody back.
I think we're all coming in to save you if anything happens, so...
I appreciate that. Never, never, never mind. That's what I heard when I saw that.
Never, never, we only had 13 seconds, so.
Yeah. Bush meta.
Get out of the stun. Oh no.
Oh shit, Illidan on us.
It's alright. Let's fuck him up.
We did. Oh god, was that you?
Yep.
Thought so. Double triple kill. Gotta be one of them big balls.
Yep. Oops, I was wiping my eyes. Get some mana so I can actually do stuff. Trying to trigger you by taking that tower out real quick.
Yeah, it was working.
Let's just back off and take the other keep. Help Zul.
Well, Zul fucking came in and fucking poison blast, motherfucker. Wow, good game. Fucking wrecked up that time.
Liu Ming's easily my best hero in this game.
You played it a lot.
Yeah. I know her ins and outs.
We just had really good damage that time. You and me together. Like, it was good.
You had me by a good 11k for a while. And then I got that triple kill at the end, like when you said, was that you?
Yeah.
That was the highlight reel, by the way.
Yeah, then I dies. I dies once. Alright, man. I guess I'm gonna go drink a bunch of fucking Valerian root tea and try this bed thing.
Alright, man. Enjoy your Game of Thrones tea or whatever you're talking about. Valerian steel.